two little warnings here. If you're photosensitive, there will be some flashing lights towards the end of the video, so don't watch if that's an issue. And there'll be some rather hilariously out of place swearing as well. Game's fault, not mine. I'm Sir Tap Tap, and let's play Covetous, game by Austin Breed. It's a Litum Dare, Litum Mini Dare. I noticed this in my backlog of to let's play things, and I almost gave it a pass because of this, and then I noticed it's actually got some interesting story stuff going on, which you'll see here in a moment. It doesn't look like much right now, but give me just one more minute and you might see where this is going. If you know me, you know I like really fucked up stuff, and so I was the forgotten cell, left to die in the flesh of my brother. You hopefully have a hint as to where this is going now. There's an unusual condition this is referencing. It's so gross and screwed up, I just love it. I felt myself become thick and lump. I'm not sure lump is an words. Growing into the form that was robbed from me. Brother flesh, oh yes, nom nom nom. You don't need any of these cells, brother. They were supposed to be mine, brother! Now they will be mine, brother. I'm so hungry. Nom nom nom. It's me, I'm a little fetus thing now. Excellent. Nom nom nom. He looks sadder now. To thrive is to eat. I must continue consuming my host, my ignorant kin. Excellent. The moment I saw this was tagged horrors when I was like, maybe that's why. What kind of god gives entity just to let me die again, tucked behind a kidney and fat. I love you, my sweet brother, my forgiving host. That's a very pleasant sound. No. Fuck and eat you cunt shit. Sorry. Oh no! It's a boy! Maybe. Never desired your wealth or status, just existence. Excellent. Gonna have to add a seizure warning. Oh, existence, let me be known. Is that it? Sudden ending. But I really like screwed up stuff, and that is aptly screwed up. Thank you for that, sir.